Einstein, son of Shiny Spilson, and get her on Einstein. That child sings down. What's his answer, John? You're one of the representatives. Yes, you did. Don't drop your keys, because the girls will be driving your car in the morning. Trinary drive. I love your glasses, sweetheart. They're fabulous. This is the moment that we always say, this. You have one opportunity to ask Rayceen any question. Whatever the question is, give me a question. Throw me something out. I know y'all got a question. It can be about dating. We're going to stay away from politics right now. But you can talk about dating, religion, anything. Give me a question. You have a question? Kanye, oh, bring it all the way down. Bring it all the way down. Bring it all down, chat. Somebody asked me about Kanye. Mental health in this country is alive and real. And mental health, when it goes unaddressed and you have money, you have an issue like Kanye West. Because that's clearly someone who has a lot of issues on the table and money. That's very fearful and very sad. I wish he had a better support system. I wish his mother was alive. And if he had a gay uncle that could put his ass in check, or his nana or Big Mama.
I like the plot.
See, Big Mama would have been on the show and say, wait a minute, Kanye, you done fucked up. You done made the whole family look bad. She would have went right out there with her pocketbook and her belt. She would have beat Kanye's ass. First of all, Kanye would have married Kim. Kim and Kim, Big Mama. So we got a whole lot of other stuff on the table. But we do have to address mental health, because when folks are not taking in meds and not addressing the issues at hand, and if we don't address mental health early on in people, because sometimes everybody, you can't pray at them. And you can't sometimes put your hands on them and speak in tongues. You got to get them the help that they need. Or friends, if we know some people are going through some mental health challenges, you have to tell them, baby, you need to seek therapy. You need to see a psychiatrist. You need to get on some medication. You need to get group therapy. We got some work to do. So Kanye, I don't hate that young man. I'm praying for him. And I'm going to call him, because I couldn't get on the phone when TMZ was on there. They wouldn't let me on the phone. So I did call.